The Minnesota State Arts Board awards hundreds of grants each year in a variety. Many of the grants go to artists and projects in the Twin Cities, but this year, Nick Davry of Brainerd was awarded a $9,200 Artist Initiative grant. With the grant money, Davry is opening an exhibition displaying his work with Redstone Pottery. The exhibition will be held at Ripple River Gallery in Aiken, the first gallery to ever support Davry's work. He typically works in porcelain, but with the grant money, it allowed him to test out a new material by using red stone.
Tests don't work out, glazes blister, slips, frack, you know, there are just a lot of issues. Mm-hmm. So having the time to take those risks is huge. I don't really typically have that kind of time because everything that goes into the kiln kind of has to come out so I can give it galleries or go to shows with it.
The exhibition opens tomorrow with a presentation from the artist. The artwork will be on display through mid-September.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.